ultimately, you just, again, you don't want to damage these things. The tube is, I'll stick them in the Kite Keeper. Basically, it's a product that stores kites. It you know, helps you deploy them, and it keeps them safe. Everybody should realize that these are fairly delicate, and so if they start pounding and banging, the spars break, and you're just basically out of business. If you get wet, you're out of business again. So unless you have a boat where you can wet these with...
What's going on here?
So we think we might be getting bit on this long bait. It just started tracking to the south, and you know, I'm free spooling this thing. So what I do normally is this. When a sailfish eats, you need to swallow that bait to get a nice corner of mouth looks at. Look at the flyers right there. So yeah, we're in a nice little spot. All right, he's slowed down, but I'm being real gentle with him. Yeah, we got a fish on here.
All right.
Big question is, what we got? Oh, a little sailfish. Way to go, my man. I think it's my camera guy, Eddie Twyford. He's the man. So anyways, yeah, we heard that whole 130 thing, but you know what? This one bit a little bit more shallow. This is a little baby. This is awesome. Right there. Nice. Anyways, it's also really nice to feed them just about as long as you can. The sailfish right here. Look at him. He's just absolutely gorgeous. Really a gorgeous fish. I love it. I'd love to catch him that size every time. Every time, that size.
You always got to keep an eye on your other baits when you're hooked up.
I love it.
Everybody always just kind of starts paying attention to the fish that's on, and then they turn around and their rod's doubled over and they miss the bite.
Way to go. Okay. You want to cut it? I got it. Oh. Here you go. Watch this. It's not razor sharp, but it'll work. Beautiful. Got to go. Nice job, my man. Good job. Good job. Here you go. Let me straighten this boat out and we'll be good.
Making it look easy, Mike.
Sometimes, some days are better than others.
I guess so.